Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today we're going to be talking about one of my favorite animals, horses. Horses are majestic creatures that have been domesticated for thousands of years, and they have played an important role in human history. Whether you're a horse enthusiast or just interested in learning more about these beautiful animals, this video is for you. It was a frigid, early spring morning, and the frost covered everything in sight. The grass crunched under my shoes as I made my way over to the barn. As I approached, I heard a familiar whinny. It was Molly, my wife's beloved horse, eagerly waiting for her morning hay. I could see her breath in the chilly air as she nuzzled her nose against the fence and pointed it high into the air in anticipation. She reminded me of where to go, just in case I had forgotten. I greeted her with a warm pat on the neck and opened the barn door to retrieve her morning feast. Molly eagerly dug into her hay, her warm breath creating a cloud of steam around her head. I could feel the warmth radiating off of her as I stood beside her, watching her as she enjoyed her breakfast. Despite the biting cold, there was a certain peace and stillness in the air. It was just me and Molly sharing a moment of calm in the midst of the morning chill. As I turned to leave, I gave Molly one last pat on the neck, feeling grateful for her companionship and the simple joys that came with caring for a horse. Let's learn about horses today. Horses are large, herbivorous mammals that belong to the Equidae family. They have a lifespan of about 25 to 30 years and come in a variety of colors and breeds. The most common breeds are thoroughbreds, quarter horses, and Arabians. Our horse, Molly, is a quarter horse and is about 16 years old. Horses have a unique digestive system that allows them to break down tough plant material such as hay and grass. They have a four-chambered stomach and a large cecum, which is a specialized digestive organ that helps them extract nutrients from their food. Their natural diet consists of grasses and other vegetation that grow in the wild. In domestic settings, horses are typically fed hay, which is a type of dried grass, as well as grains and supplements that provide them with the nutrients that they need to stay healthy. It's important to note that horses have sensitive digestive systems and need to eat frequently throughout the day, usually in small portions. Overfeeding or feeding the wrong types of food can cause digestive problems and other health problems for horses. A horse's body is an incredible feat of nature. Their long, flexible necks allow them to reach for food and communicate with their herd members, while their strong backs and hindquarters enable them to carry weight and move with grace and power. A horse's legs are composed of complex systems of bones, muscles, tendons, and ligaments that allow them to run, jump, and kick with impressive speed and agility. Their hooves are hard and protective, allowing them to navigate different terrains and provide traction while running. Additionally, a horse's body has many unique features, such as their expressive eyes, pointy ears, and flowing mane and tail that make them truly remarkable creatures. Horses are incredibly fast animals and can run at impressive speeds. The speed of a horse can vary depending on the breed, age, and individual fitness level, but in general, they can run up to about 30 miles per hour. However, some horse breeds, such as thoroughbreds, can run even faster, with record-breaking speeds of over 40 miles per hour. It's important to note that while horses are capable of running at high speeds, it's not advisable to push them to their limits on a regular basis, as this can cause physical strain and injuries. Horses should be allowed to exercise and run at their own pace and given proper rest and care to maintain their health and well-being. Understanding horse behavior is essential if you want to work with these wonderful animals. Horses are herd animals and are most comfortable when they are with other horses. They communicate with each other through body language, vocalizations, and scent. Training a horse is a gradual process that involves building trust and developing a strong bond between the horse and the trainer. The most effective training methods include positive reinforcement, such as rewarding the horse for good behavior with treats and praise. A horse's kick can be very powerful and potentially dangerous. Horses may kick when they feel threatened or uncomfortable, or when they are protecting their personal space. It's important to understand and protect a horse's boundaries and behavior to avoid being kicked. A horse's kick can cause serious injury or even death, especially if it lands on a person's head or torso. it's important to always approach a horse cautiously and from the side, avoiding its hindquarters. If you are working around a horse and need to be near its hindquarters, make sure to keep a safe distance and pay attention to the horse's body language and behavior. Now let's talk about riding and care. Riding a horse can be a fun and rewarding experience, but it's important to know how to ride safely and correctly. Before you start riding, you should learn how to groom and tack up your horse. Grooming involves brushing the horse's coat, mane, and tail to remove dirt and debris. A horse's tack is the equipment used to ride or handle a horse. It includes a variety of items, such as saddles, bridles, bits, reins, stirrups, and more. The saddle is a key component of a horse's tack, and it is used to provide a comfortable and secure seat for the rider. Saddles come in different styles, such as English and Western, and they are made of various materials, including leather and other synthetic materials. The bridle is another important component of a horse's tack, and it is used to control the horse's head and direction. The bridle typically consists of a headstall, reins, and a bit. The bit is the metal piece that goes into the horse's mouth and is used to communicate with the horse through pressure. Other items that are often included in a horse's tack include saddle pads, girths, breastplates, martingales, and more. These items are used to ensure the horse's comfort, safety, and performance, as well as to meet the specific needs of the rider and activity. It's important to note that proper fitting and maintenance of a horse's tack is crucial for both the horse's well-being and the rider's safety. A poorly fitting or damaged piece of tack can cause discomfort, pain, and even injury to the horse, as well as make riding difficult or dangerous for the rider. Therefore, it's important for riders and horse owners to regularly inspect and care for their horse's tack to ensure its proper function and longevity. When it comes to riding, it's important to wear the right gear, such as a helmet and riding boots. You should also learn how to properly mount and dismount a horse, and how to use the reins to control the horse's movements. Horseshoes are often used to protect the horse's hooves and provide additional traction on certain surfaces. Horses that are ridden frequently or used for work, such as ranch work or carriage pulling, are often fitted with horseshoes to help prevent excessive wear and tear on their hooves. Horseshoes can also provide additional grip and support on slippery or uneven surfaces, such as rocky trails or icy roads. It is important to keep your horse's living environment clean and well-maintained. Regular veterinary checkups are also essential for monitoring your horse's health and catching any potential issues early on. Wild horses in the U.S. are a unique and beloved part of the country's history and culture. They are descendants of domestic horses that were introduced to North America by Spanish explorers in the 16th century, and they have since adapted to live in the wild. The most well-known population of wild horses in the U.S. are the Mustangs of the American West, which are found in several states, including Nevada, Wyoming, Utah, and Montana. The Bureau of Land Management manages these wild horse populations, which are protected by law. Wild horses in the U.S. are a symbol of the country's pioneering spirit, freedom, and natural beauty, and they continue to capture the hearts of many Americans and visitors alike. However, their management and protection remain a complex and often controversial issue, as stakeholders grapple with the competing interests of conservation, animal welfare, and land use. In conclusion, horses are fascinating animals that have played in an important role in human history. Whether you're interested in riding, training, or just learning more about these beautiful creatures, there's always something new to discover. Remember to always treat horses with respect and kindness, and never take their size or strength for granted. We hope you enjoyed this video and learned something new about horses today. Have a great day.